GPU prices are stabilizing. Looking at the prices across the internet, supply is just outstripping demand. So what does that mean for you? If you've been in the market for a GPU, now is the time to get one. Do not wait for 4000 series or whatever Intel's up to. And that's because those prices will be increasing from what they are right now.